Coal is one of America's most important commodities. Norfolk Southern's Pocahontas district is used for hauling it out of the Appalachian Mountains. Is it still a thoroughbred route in V scale? We'll take a look at the rail yard. Pocahontas District, created by Austin Yoder, includes the Norfolk Southern Main Line from Bluefield, Virginia to Williamson, West Virginia, along with several spurs that range in length. This is primarily a coal hauling line, though other types of freight trains can be seen rolling through. Caught my eye were the mountains. What's creative about the design is that the texturing gives the appearance of distant forests without hampering the frame rates. The three-dimensional trees closer to the line are able to blend in with this surprisingly well. Selection of custom houses and industries. The structures that really stand out, though, are the mines and bridges. The use of photo texturing makes them much more realistic and less computer polished. Uses default track textures. However, I highly recommend using the 3D train scale rail upgrade, as this greatly improves the quality of the route. Where the Pokey really excels is in its recreation of the challenge to drive trains through the Appalachian Mountains. It takes skill to keep a fully loaded coal train under control for an end-to-end trip of 3 hours. Small details, such as the excellent signaling system and defect detectors, help contribute to this experience. However, a few reoccurring issues prevent the route from being king of the hill. The frame rates fluctuate, ranging from 5 to 15 frames per second. Also, the riverbed in some areas is jagged. Fortunately, neither one of these are major issues, but it is hard to ignore them. Riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. A dog without a bone, an actor out alone, riders on the storm. Even with these issues, you still have an amazing route. The mountains help give it an epic feel, as if you're in a movie. And the balance of power rests in your hands. If you're looking for a heavy freight hauling line, this route is for you. I give the Pocahontas District my seal of approval, with a final score of 94%. Now, what first caught my eye were the mountains. What's creative about the design is that the texturing gives the appearance of distant forests without hampering the frame rates. No. Is it still a thoroughbred route? The small towns include a nice selection of custom houses and